Joining us this evening on The Michael Berry Show is Shawn Welling. He's a documentary filmmaker, and he stumbled onto Bolivar Peninsula, a place that most people would never visit. While riding his bicycle, he encountered some fascinating people at Norbert's Bait and Tackle Bar, and the footage that he captured and the stories that he can now tell are amazing. Shawn Welling, welcome.
Today is day 180, and today is the day that someone's life is about to be given back to them. Someone who we were introduced to by Norbert, who is the owner of a local bar where Jen and I first met our friends 180 days ago today. As we cross over the swampy marshes of the tip of this peninsula, we approach the homes of these three men. First stop is Tommy, a nomad of sorts. Who wanders through life in Bolivar with empty hopes that his wife will return to him someday. Next door is the Birdman, also known as JC, who lives between Tommy and our next character, Eugene, also known as the Lawnmower Man. He believes in two things, God first, and then NASCAR racing. Eugene is followed around the peninsula by his beloved dog, Sugar. Down the road is the most twisted and complex of these men, Michael the Fisherman. As a self-admitted son of outlaws, thieves, and killers, Michael believes you have two choices in life. And after that, it's over, permanently.
I'm a happy ass. I laugh and laugh and have a good time and everything. So now I just live. He asked me what my address was. I told him I didn't have one. I'm thinking about getting a post office box, but I don't ever get bail. Nobody writes me. So, because they know I won't write back for one damn thing. Or I probably won't ever get their letter because I won't go up to the post office. I don't care.
He is a nation of one and has peace with the fact that his best friend Tommy has isolated himself from Michael and others to be with something far more important in his life. Something Tommy has been waiting for over 5 years.